Right, let me know how audio is, because I have changed stuff up in case it's not obvious. Yeah. I'm not sure how the volume balance is, or if I'm, like, a little too loud. I guess I'll just spin random. Why not? Okay, sure. Why not? The game is slightly loud compared to me. What, really? Even when I'm talking, or is it like... Is it ducking the volume? It should be ducking the volume. It's weird because when I see the volume meter, I can see my voice being red and then the PS5 going down in volume. Okay, and we'll play it by ear. I'll see. It's a bit hard for me to figure it out with the capture card because it doesn't quite come through on my monitor correctly. And by that I mean audio monitor. But I suppose I can always check the VOD later. I know it's a bit of a mess around to do that later. Also, this is a very good starting item. Yeah, so typically my setup is it should be reducing the volume of the game as I talk. That's the idea. Maybe I should increase the ratio that it does that at, if the game is truly louder than me. I need a second opinion. Is my voice quieter than the game? I mean, when I'm talking, like, is the game quiet or is the game too loud? It doesn't matter when I'm not talking, don't worry about that. It's what counts is when I'm talking, does the game go quiet? While I'm talking, it's good. Yeah. Fuck. As long as that's the case, then good. It should be balanced. We'll see if anyone notices a difference in terms of how I sound. I don't know. I can tell you right now, being in this room definitely feels different. Whoops. Alright, focus. Focus on what you're doing. Of course I got the keeper. Yeah, the wooden penny. He doesn't have it. Why doesn't he have it? There must be some unlock condition that I haven't met. Whatever. It's fine. I mean, hey, I got something done with the loss yesterday, so... I mean, it's not exactly guaranteed that it's going to go well, even if you have that wooden, nickel, penny, whatever you want to call it. There's no guarantee. I would say the swallowed, penny is the way to go. That's the number one item. In fact, I should be bombing these urns in hope of getting it, because that is... Wait, have I even unlocked it? I don't think I have either. God, I'd like to know what unlocks it. Nah, I'm good. I'm sure I'll survive without it. I think piggy bank is the only item that I can get, realistically. Alright, see, I don't believe that I'll get very far. Which is why donating money right now is a good idea. Okay. I do like this change. Where you can have more than two health. That is mighty helpful. Okay. Let's try not to play with fire too much here. I'm only interested in the potential coin. There we go. Well, yeah, I mean, it turns him from, like, pretty much being the lost to, not the lost. It also gives you wiggle room as well. It's nice. And what they've done with the Devil Deal system, ugh, it's so good. Okay. Well, I tried. Anyway, yeah, I am pretty tired. I've spent, between work and everything I've done today, man. This'll do. That's fine. I spent the afternoon installing these, acoustic foam panels. I've spent time airing the room as well, so it doesn't smell like a nail salon anymore. It smells like, an unboxing video. Yeah, it smells like an unboxing video. I think the biggest change is I can go through these curse doors and survive it thanks to the extra health. Thank you. Let's just go point blank. Point blank and triple shot. All three shots are gonna land. Get back. Okay. Oh my god, the movement speed is what gets me. It's bad. It's really bad at the start. Okay. I don't really have money, so there's no point. Okay. Oh boy. I'm gonna try and do physics. There we go. Okay. Oh, that's not good. That's negative, really? Negative 3 luck? Okay. Nah, but I mean, it's just plastic. It's when you buy something new, like a new laptop or just something that has the manufactured smell. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, don't mind this. Okay, I'll buy it. Okay, good. Nice. There could be worse things than, the negative 3 luck. I should probably shield up here. It just makes it easier. I can be aggressive and get rid of most of them. Yeah. It's not looking good. Oh, right. Yeah, I can't see what I'm getting. I keep getting this in my runs. I feel like I find this item every day, nearly. Or it feels like that. Jeez, that was close. Yeah, let me use it for this. There we go. I think that was a wise choice on my part. Okay. Jeez. Oh. Fat bats, please. That works. It shall be used for the boss. You know, for having negative 3 luck, it's still going off pretty frequently. Oh, you ass. Oh, wait. It doesn't reduce my devil room or angel chance at all. That's unfortunate. Okay. Yeah, I'm not certain I'm gonna commit to the climb, but we'll see. I'm hanging on to the key in case it's like, yeah, I could survive the ascent. Unlocking a character would be good. I hate that room. I've always disliked that room. Crap. Yeah, see, Keeper's pretty good at doing this too, as long as I get money. Wait. No, okay, it doesn't reduce my movement speed. We're good. I was worried that was gonna make shit worse. It's okay. We're good. Almost stepped on the bomb rock. I know. I restrained myself at the last possible second. Uh-oh. There was a tinted rock in the previous room. It's just, it's probably a dumb idea to go back for it. At least I think so. Okay. Well, I mean, I may as well get it. It's a heal. Okay, all stats up. Oh, fuck. I forgot. I wasn't even that over it. Alright, whatever. Whatever. Okay. I don't know if there's anything else to do here. Yeah, my speed is normal, I think is the right word to use. It's not great, but it's normal. It's not keeper bad. Oh, that was bad. Thank you. Just debating if I go back for the coin. Nah, we're good. Yep. Not dealing with that. This will be pretty much, I'm gonna get whatever I can get. Uh-oh. Jeez. Money, please. Okay. Yeah, no. No. No, 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 no. The clench is real. Okay, come on. No. It refuses to give me money. Because it knows. It knows how desperately I need it. Oh, oh wow. Ooh. Ooh. That's cool. Especially since it bounces. Crap. Shield and then run over it. There we go. Ugh, alright. Unclench. Nice. Alright, I see it. Yeah, I'm not convinced I would be able to survive the ascent. Given how much struggle it was to get a single penny. Let's just, yeah, stick to the easy stuff. Or standard stuff, I should say. That is super useful. Yeah, okay. That's not really a whole lot else. This is unfortunate. I mean... Yeah, I don't have the money for it. Okay. Bad luck. Oh, come on. I got excited. I was like, ooh, can get a blood bank and get some money. Especially with the combo I have. Every third hit, yeah, get this back. I could have definitely gotten it, but yeah, game was like, nah, 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 you got too good a thing. Not allowed. Did not think that one through. Whatever, that's fine. Not very lucky with the items. Wait. Okay, since when did... Do tier effects start affecting that? Because that thing rebounded and hit me. And the only way it could have done that if rubber cement actually affected it. Or am I wrong? Does that thing just rebound by default? That was close. Trying to get like a two of hearts or something. Anything that could facilitate a heal. No, I'm not risking this. Come on. Oh boy. Ah, crap. Should I bother with the keeper? Alright, I'll try again. I mean, I guess even if I had the items, this was always going to be annoying. All keeper runs are annoying unless you have the solid penny or the piggy bank. Or both. Sure. Good. Less risky now. Okay. I always gotta check them just in case it is the small rock. Yeah, hold that. That's another possibility. Oh, much better fire rate. Sure. Ah, oh, that sucks. Damn it. That would be super good. I would need a hangman card. I'm gonna leave that there. I had a feeling. I really have no idea where I am right now.
The Hierophant.
Damn. I was really hoping for it. It would have been nice if it was a hangman. Okay. I might be able to use the bombs to push that chest across. Wait, what? Okay, whatever, just fight. No point in checking. Ah, this is what I was looking for. Okay. Nice. Very good. Well, in that case, I can take a bit of a gamble here. Yeah, just do this. We'll be good. Ah, heal me. Thank you. Kamikaze, come on. That would be the dream right now. Or just anything that involves explosions. Okay, let's just... We're okay. Do this. Get the heal. Really pushing it. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Die. Jeez. Ugh. Okay, and then we just do this. Shit. Okay. It's okay, I already got what I needed out of it. Don't worry about the explosion. Oh, there was no explosion. Give me Ipecac or something like that. That would be so good. Oh, I don't think I've ever gotten this before. What does it do? Slice, but no dice. Okay. We shall see. That doesn't seem to do anything to items. Alright. Let's see what it does to enemies. Sure, why not? Oh, okay. Alright, splits them in two, but then I imagine half health. Which, interesting. But if you had, if you had that item that recharges based on enemy damage, and you were to keep slicing enemies in two. Interesting. Yeah, I mean, nothing worth taking there, I don't think. That's unfortunate. Wait, oh, they keep continuing through the wall. Weird. Yeah, okay. It does make it somewhat easier. It is spookier, but at the same time, they go quicker. Puberty. Wait, that didn't do anything. Why would I push the button when it's clear the button's going to release them? There we go. Oh wow, it works. It works on the Keeper boss. Oh, that's another interesting side effect as well. It sort of gives you hit protection because... Yeah. Interesting. I'll have to play around with this item a bit more. Certain enemies, it just does AoE damage. That's pretty cool. I like it. I think I'm a fan of this one. Seemed weird at first, but I can definitely see its positive uses. Especially if you just keep the ability to carve stuff. Yeah, that was useful. Yeah, fire rate, nice. Nice. Let's just see what's up the end here. May as well. Okay. Thank you. dick. Gotta remember any trinkets I leave. Ah, that sucks. Could work in the ascent. I'm doing pretty well on time, actually. Have that as a heal option. I'm not even sure what this trinket does, the one that I have. Oh, come on. Well, I mean, sure. Okay, next time without fail, it's gonna be an item. I probably could have used that to gamble my way and get something, but eh. Probably not a good idea, but let's just see. Oh, they move quicker. Oh my god. Double-edged sword. I can definitely see it. Wiggled. One, two, done. Yeah, let me drop this here. In case I change my mind, you know? Thank you. jeez. Whoa. Holy crap. I thought I was gonna kill them, not... Ugh, whatever, that's fine. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna make the 20-minute mark here. Would have been nice, but wasn't meant to be. Ah. Okay, heal. Sure, I guess. Thank you. This item's pretty amusing. Yeah, I mean... I could attempt to unlock the alternate character. Just, I guess, how much I believe that I'm not gonna get fucked over. Charmander, what about Charmander? I didn't take, well, whatever. Wait, so... what? I had to have missed it. Where is it? What? I don't see it. Unless I'm blind, let me review. Oh, it could be in here actually. No, it's not in here. Hmm. Oh, there it is. Okay. Got it. Pretty much my only line of defense is using bombs. Thanks to that stupid change where the foot doesn't count as an explosive anymore. Okay. I mean, I guess before we go, let's see if we can get anything out of this. Ah, that'll do. Okay. Fingers crossed. Of course, it's Curse of the Blind. Yeah. I'm not gonna fuck with that. Excuse me, did you just summon another one? Jeez. Left. Okay. I feel like I've made things worse. Wait, they became big again. Oh, that's annoying. I mean, definitely bomb. Why do I keep getting these obnoxious rooms? Oh, I have to hit both? Wow. The chest. Okay. That's a shame. Yeah, I'm not gonna make that mistake again. Bomb. Every time, bomb. It's a heal. Oh my god. god, those things prevent you from shooting. They're like the cursed things in Zelda 2. Okay. I would imagine going down is the right call here. Yep, there it is. There is a shop that I do want to check out. Okay. Okay. I need to go back where I came from. Please be here. I guess it's not bad. Chest, okay, nice. I don't know what this is, but I may as well. Yeah, shit. I had the money. Okay, that's something. No. Okay. Alright. I'm not gonna say that was worth the journey. It doesn't persist, does it? No. Okay, this room will be fine. Bomb, definitely. That was quick. Still going well. Just have to survive the ascent. Okay, money. We're okay. Leaving that. It's okay. Go back. Get the money. Okay. Jeez, that almost got me. Bomb. I will use this to get the health back. There we go. Wait, what'd I put the... Huh? Oh, thank fuck. I thought I'd lost it. There we go.
Where are you going? Wait! We need you! Your son needs you!
I'm here, Lord. You just can't do this.
Please don't leave us!
Any coins anywhere? No? Oh wait, this'll do. That counts as a heal. Jeez. Okay. I may have taken a wrong turn here. Okay. I mean, the main thing here is I unlock something. There we go. Okay. Cool. I don't care what happens from this point forward. Not my concern. Okay. Done. I mean, I'm not gonna use the slice and dice, I guess. That's fine. And I don't exactly have the confidence that this is gonna go anywhere, but... I got something for my efforts. That's the main thing. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah. This is about going as well as I thought it would. You really, really need that trinket. Oh. Oh, that's bad. Oh, no. Damn it. Close. Almost had it. Okay. I tried. It's okay. We unlock something. It's no problem. The main thing is, yeah, just adding to the list of these. Alright, let's not do any more keeper stuff. I think that's fine. I'm alright with that. Wait, what do I need to do with you? Alternate path, Judas, or Ascension. Okay, got it. We'll see. That's all well and good. Let me just do this just in case. I don't know. I got a feeling. Around here. No messing around. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Alright, I feel better now. No concerns. Okay, I'm gonna call it now. This thing is gonna lower my health. And I'm gonna hate it. I'm going to grab it, but it's going to do it. No. Okay. Wow. It increased my health, increased my damage as well. Alright, cool. Works for me. Genuinely surprised it played out that way. Aww, that's disappointing. Grab that later. Oh, nice. Okay, yep. We are built for the alternate path now. Just get some health, we're all good. Okay, cool. I might be able to get this done. I almost used the key and then I remembered, wait, I need a key. I suppose I can go grab the Eternal Heart. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm feeling good about this. Ah, oh, I camouflaged, damn it. That's annoying. Okay, I got decent range, I can hang back. I should let him, at the very least do that. Yeah. It's not bad. I just figured the bombs would have limited appeal. If I could get that, this would make it worth it. Okay, got it. Nice. Even bigger meat shield. Yeah, what an obnoxious enemy. Honestly. Okay, definitely not taking a gamble with this one. I really don't like this boss. Okay, well, came out all right, I think. I will need to try and get two new bombs. Okay, just don't take another hit. Water was very useful there. Oh, what a horrible room. This is the annoying thing about the curse. I don't remember where the treasure room is. Business. I do like the strategy of leaving and returning to the alternate path instead of making every stage annoying. Yeah, no, I'm not dealing with this. I need damage, or no, tier 8 I think is the issue right now. This is bad. They should not be giving me this many problems. Ow. It's okay. It corrected itself. That's annoying. I don't think that's going to help in the slightest. Oh, the fire rate, it's not helping. I need something to increase it, otherwise... I mean, damage reduction aside, I'm probably not gonna win. I have to fix it. Oh no, no, I have to... This room sucks. These red spiders. Okay, that's good. That'll protect it. There sure seems to be a lot of these obnoxious rooms. Okay. Yep. Yep. More obnoxious rooms. You dickhead. I guess. Alright, go. This shouldn't be bad. I can fight this thing without taking damage. Smite. Ooh, smite is a good ability. I'll take smite. What I can also do is fight and reroll the item, and then I can get another angel item. But I'll take it. This has potential. This has strong potential. Especially if it's a sun card. If I get a devil card, it can do the same as the Book of Belial, and it's the same cooldown.
Yay, more curses.
Pretty lucky. I'll piss off. Alright, whatever. Still worked in my favor. Wow, what an annoying room. Yeah, no, bye. Okay. Oh, piss off. Okay, we good. Ugh. Okay, that's set. No angel room, unfortunately. What? Oh, these things are still alive. Of course. Oh no. Wait. Ooh, this is interesting. I don't know. I've never really had this before. This is... This could be amazing or it could be horrible. I'm leaning more towards horrible. I had no way of knowing. What is it? Yes! Yes! Alright, cool. I think I can win this now. That was the missing piece. I have an emergency sun card now. I'm a bit more confident now that I can do this. The soy milk is a bit of a downer, but I'm sure I'll be fine. Oh, there were two ways to do that. Okay, cool. May have done this the wrong way. It's okay. Fuck. That was a little finicky. Not perfect, but it'll do. Let's see how the rest of the run goes. I mean, at least this is visually interesting, if nothing else. I fucked up. I didn't go to the thing. I mean, I suppose I could try. I could try the alternate. Okay. This'll one-shot her, so that's nice at least, and I can come back for this. In that case, I should probably just bring this with me. Interesting. Well, I mean, I need to do one or the other, so it's not like it's a waste. It sure knows how to make my situation worse. I mean, in theory, with the sun card, I should be able to do this. I needed a secondary tier effect or something, but it just hasn't happened. Knockback would be ideal. Fine. long as I get it back. Potential. Two hearts, another sun, chariot, judgment. Okay. There is chariot there. Had to try. What an annoying room. Okay. I think I got the max out of this book. Where is this, this thing? It's not here. Wait, was it maybe in the treasure room? Let's see. It's not in the treasure room. Ah, here it is. Okay, go get the Bible, one-shot her, and then come back. Such an obnoxious room. Bible. At least I don't have to risk that. Okay. Take the card. Just gotta go get a sun card back. Okay. In theory, I should have enough to do this. Just gotta hope that on this floor I got something really, really good to go with soy milk. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Oh man. Ah, the blood on the floor. Okay, well... something. Hey, that'll go a long way. Oh shit. Ah, oh, you wanker. What an annoying room, oh my god. Deck of cards, oh. If I could get like a backup card, that'd be awesome. I don't have a trinket, so sure. I'm gambling quite a bit here, but... get a secondary card, that'd be really useful. Oh my god, this room's fucked me. Ah, actually, not really. That's way too spicy right now. I think I gotta stick with my guns. Oh, come on. Three more pennies. Desperate times. Okay. What even is this card? It's... okay. That wouldn't be bad to have on hand. Really? Hmm. Okay. Nice. Wait, no, the move. Oh, no. Forgot about the movement speed. Oh, no. I may have fucked this. Oh, I don't know. 0.5 movement speed. Oh, no, 0.6 still. Can I somehow fix this? Fuck. talk. Maybe I don't have to. Really? They can hit me through the wall? Okay. I got my wish. You never know. That's not what I want. Let's just put it down. Okay. This movement speed's gonna ruin me, isn't it? Oh, this movement speed. That's a way to fix it. All right, that'll do. That's a nice and easy way to fix it. I really hope this works out for me.
He's self-destructive. Disturbed just like his father. Look at who he has to look up to. You're drunk again, aren't you? Shut up, man. Shut up. Just keep pushing me like this. I'm leaving. Good. Leave. We'll be fine without you.
Yeah, that's a little concerning. I'm just gonna hang back here. Oh, jeez. Okay. I don't think I had faced those before. Oh, man. Nice, thank you. Anything to pad out the health a little? Okay, nice, heart secured. I worry that I might need to use the Empress already before the fight. I mean, the big fight. Yeah, sure. Quicker shot. Why not? I don't know. Still worried about this. I'm hoping ultimately this will work out. Okay. Oh, come on. That's not fair. Alright, I'm already full. This movement speed. That's nice. Yep, that's very good. Okay, here we go. Oh, Gimpy, you are doing work right now. Gimpy, what are you doing? Good work, Gimpy. Don't want the death of people. think we're going to be okay for this first form. Nice. Okay. Right, yeah, I've seen this, it's fine. Let's just... My movement speed is normal. I wonder if Gimpy can still go off here. One down. Ow. Not seeing the Gimpy procs. Okay, that was quick. Oh, the hearts are falling. Ooh, that's bad. Okay, I see it though. That's kind of annoying. Oh, that was quick. I think Empress is kind of carrying a little here. I'll definitely save the last one to be a Sun card. The hearts, got him. Okay. Using it. I think we're good. I think I've got this in the bag. All right, I forgot about that. Oops. Oops. My bad. Oh, wow. Okay, already. Yeah, we're good. We've got this without even using the sun. Easy. There we go. Didn't have to wait an hour for me to do this. Done. Cracked open, and a white beam of light reached down into all right, cool. The mother of harlots aside. Yeah. Excellent. I'm content with that. I would have liked to have done the alternate path, but hey, that's good enough. The question was... I'm pretty sure, yeah, that was the first one I got, so we're good. Okay, that'll do it for Isaac this week. I'm going to now do some janked up Mario Party. I just need, like, 5 minutes to set it up, give or take. But yeah, go get a snack or something whilst I set that up. Isaac will return over the weekend, probably.